Hello, today I will show you how I made this bracelet, snake bracelet. So it's adjustable from silver plated copper wire. It's medium size. This mean for my arm it's around 17, the circumference. So I use 125 silver plated copper wire and 0.5 millimeter silver plated copper wire. So this is 0.4 and this one is 125. I use also 3 millimeter garnet bead for eyes and some base tools, pliers, scissors, not many. So let's start. We need one piece by 70 centimeters, 125 millimeter. And one piece. By 35 centimeters. Okay, this long piece we're making half. And we'll try to organize the head of snake. And second piece will be on the middle. And I start rubbing with 0.5 millimeter. We leave around 40-50 centimeters and doing like that. Something like that. And a little bit more. And will be head like that, and around. Okay. Okay, I have a little surprise. And continue unwrapping, and I'll do around like that. I did around 3 centimeters, and right now okay, and another one, so we'll make around 3 centimeters again, so another 2 centimeters we need to wrapping. Okay, so we'll do until here, or maybe more, for have enough to turn. So I did like that, and now we'll turn. And I continue to wrapping. And we'll do around 17 straight. So 17, and after yeah 17 centimeters, because medium size it's around 17 centimeters, 18, and after I'll come back. So I did 17 centimeters, and right now a little bit separately, separate these three wire. So we're wrapping around each wire 2 times in both sides and 1 time on the middle wire. So 2 times, 1 time, and another 2 times the last. And again back in the middle 1 time and 2 times in other side. then I'll do around and now we go back to organize the head. we start to organize the eyes. So I have 3 millimeters garnet beads. Okay, something like that. So we have around 25 centimeters and we'll dry something like that. It's adjustable. So you can use like normal bracelet or little bit long or to arm. If you make a little bit long, will be for arm bracelet. And you can use different material, copper, sterling silver, or gold filled wire, why not? So this is silver plated copper wire, and the ice is from garnet, 3 millimeter. You can use sapphire, labradorite, any beads for 3 millimeters. I hope you like. It's very nice. It's different, adjustable. So thank you very much for watching my tutorial.